came up with an approach that was the right approach. Wow, that's good from Roston Chase. You very rarely see that aggression early in his innings, but he's adapted well to the shortest format of the game, Hero Maximum.
A wonderful shot here from Roston Chase. Dug into the pitch and going towards the shorter side of the field. Good connection from the St. Lucia Zooks batsman and good result.
It's quicker. Slower ball that's pulled away to the leg side for four. So after being praised for zipping it through, he decides to go with the back of the length slower ball that gets punished.
Maybe pace on, maybe pace on, but Chase played it well.
Nice shot from Chase. Really good shot from Roston Chase. What is his tempo so far? 31 from 22. A strike rate of 141.
Yeah, this is a quality shot. In the air, but timed beautifully. Smith had no chance in his follow-through to get a hand on that.
That's gone as well. This is an expensive introduction for Odane Smith, but what class by Chase, 61 for four.
Even his first over. And this one is slashed over point. Roston Chase once again. Just continuing to show that good form that he's coming to this tournament with. With another boundary.
Yeah, previous delivery just bounced and stood up a little. This one, fractionally fuller. And Roston Chase says, I need a chunk of this. He gets a good one.
There we go again. When he does get it on target and he does get his rhythm right, he's good, but it's 50 for Roston Chase. Very good accomplishment for him. His second in CPLs and turning out to be a very useful performer this season for the Zooks.
His first 50 in his career came off 41 deliveries, 52 it was when he scored that against the Jamaica Talawas.